Authorities in New Delhi began revoking license for the thousands of older diesel vehicles. Pakistani troops on Thursday target Indian post along the LOC in Noshera sectors of Rajouri district by opening fire and lobbing mortar shells. President Pranab Mukherjee says that India and the United Kingdom need to cooperate more on counter-terrorism, which is the biggest menace in the world peace. Democratic nominee Hillary Clinton and Republican nominee Donald Trump are just two more battle away from the presidential post. India vs. England Test Series starts on Wednesday, though milestones will go into the records.